7 tonight, if you remember, right before the new year, beards were the sole focus of one of our cover stories.
Didn't matter if they were scruffy, shaggy, or maybe just short and well-groomed.
Yeah, we found out through our reporting that more men were saying yes to facial hair. And tonight we're talking about another popular fashion trend among men. They're saying yes to jewelry.
Yeah, and tonight's cover story, ABC7's Jeff Harris, is getting us more on who is influencing this trend and why it's not going anywhere anytime soon.
Whether it's on the football field during a primetime game, on TV during a national newscast, more men are beginning to show off their jewelry.
They're trying to express their different personalities, you know, their uniqueness. You know, they want to show that they, you know, they have something special.
A custom handmade jeweler for more than 15 years.
So 201 lab grown.
Cameron Pell from Mark Lauren Designs tells us watches are still the number one thing men ask for.
There's something about the mechanics of a mechanical movement on the watch that men are attracted to.
But closing in on the Rolexes, Cartiers, and Omegas are earrings, bracelets, and rings.
You can put on a nice suit, but you know, hey, throw on some diamonds with it and dress it up even more.
A barber. At Elite Social Club Barbershop in Fort Myers, Hector Figueroa says he just recently started wearing some jewelry.
A couple of weeks ago, I went with my wife to this jewelry place, and she decides to buy me some of these beads.
Aside from just looking fashionable, Figueroa tells us he really likes the meaning behind each bracelet.
This one right here is like a tiger's eye. It spreads positivity, you know, wellness, health, growth. You know, spirituality and all that stuff, so.
But Figueroa wasn't the only person in the barber shop wearing some type of jewelry. Taking a quick look around, I saw nearly every barber wearing either earrings, a necklace, or watch.
A lot of men are using earrings, watches, bracelets, you know. It's become more of a trend.
And it's a trend Figueroa says isn't going to fade away. If anything, it's going to become more popular.
They express themselves very well and wearing jewelry, it looks good. You know, it's fashionable. And
in Lee County tonight, Jeff Harris, ABC 7. According to